again. So now, see down there, you move to the right. And like to our apron say. Here we go now, we're back. Hi, everybody.
Hey, guys, so this is going to be our first playthrough, well, gameplay of Terraria.
Our first gameplay of Terraria. And our first gameplay of Terraria, the last time we had mic issues, we were trying to use two headphones. It turns out this time, what we needed to do was just use one headphone and try to sit as close to each other as we could.
Yeah.
So that's how we're gonna, that's gonna work in this one. So yeah, this is our first place that we're set up. We made a sort of a new game plus kind of setup where we got to choose 5 items from the previous world that we had and start new and everything. And yeah, little guy's watching us play right now.
So you might hear him talking a little bit.
Yeah, you might hear him here. You might hear him talking in the background.
He loves his video games.
He loves video, especially Minecraft. And...
Okay, sit down.
So
you look quieter. Sorry, guys.
So what do you want to start off? Did you want?
I don't know. What do you think?
I was thinking maybe we could just explore together.
Yeah.
To start off at the beginning.
You want to just try to go to the end of the world, or?
Yeah, I just try to go far right as possible.
So my character is this one.
Is the one with the creeper head, the dress, and the wings. Mine is the pumpkin head one because I love fall. Yeah, it's really cool. We've got this whole new world. It's a large world, and it's a crimson world, so I don't know if we'll...
Did we open this one already?
Let's see. We got a ruthless spear. Recall potion. Mining potion. That can be increase some mining speed. We don't really need it too much. Recall potion. Okay. This is our first let's play. Hopefully the mic won't be too bad this time.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're
last time it was like I was talking, but
we could barely hear.
Never had open.
Maybe it's because I'm weird.
My fault.
No. There you go.
No, that's my inventory.
Oh, I think I know what it is. Click the right stick, you're in a different mode.
I don't know.
The right stick, please.
Push it then.
There you go, now press B.
Oh, what happened?
Well, you go to the two different building modes with the right stick. You can go into automatic, or you can go through manual to be more precise. And you're in manual mode instead of automatic mode. When you're in manual mode, you can't open up chests.
Do you want to say something?
No,
I keep leaning in, and I'm like...
Well, I keep leaning in just because I know we have to have sort of the mic in between us, and so just out of that. Yeah. We're doing that. This is our first one where we're trying to get the mic just right because we had mic problems last time.
Yeah. I said it, you're going to be here before. Sorry. We're getting into like the snow area.
Getting
now.
The snow.
I'm just
eventually,
dig through
we
it.
Have. Yeah, we have.
I have a digging claw.
We have digging claws. The shroom mite digging claws, which are one of the fastest ways to dig. And so, you're just gonna dig down.
You want to dig down from here?
Oh no, no, it's okay. I didn't know you. At first, I thought you were gonna still make it right. So fast.
The shroom might
digging claw so fast.
Yep. Yeah, they're really quick and I like them a lot more than trying to either mine yourself or having to make, you know, pickaxes. Whoa.
Alright. Yeah, so we're trying to get to the end of the world. Eventually we will. And I think on one side is the crimson, one side is the jungle. So if this side isn't the crimson, eventually we'll come across jungle.
So like that's like the snow, and then this is the jungle.
The desert.
Well, this is the jungle. It was vines and stuff, so I was assuming. See?
Yeah.
I think there's a lake.
I got a healing potion. Healing. We're trying to find the end of the world right now, buddy.
How about you just mind the world?
No. I like doing it this way.
Oh, we got to the dungeon.
Hey. Okay, so this is
we might be able to fight Skeletron and eventually. It's almost nightfall. We have to wait.
Yeah.
Good news about the Shroom, my digging claws, you can dig through.
Oh, yeah, you can.
So maybe on the way back, we'll come back and it'll be nighttime by then, and we'll be able to fight the Skeletron.
Yeah. That's when this gets really interesting, is when you start to fight the...
The bosses.
This guy.
Oh, this is the fisherman guy.
You saved him.
Yeah.
Good job, Nick.
Really, this is the end of the world, pretty much.
Yeah, this is the end. Right here.
Hopefully it'll be nighttime.
Oh,
it won't be too long.
Look. It's getting dark.
Yeah, so we head back, we can fight the Skeletron.
What do you need to call Skeletron?
It needs to be nighttime. You talk to the old man and you say...
Oh, that's right.
Yeah. You try to relieve him from his curse. And that's how you beat the... Almost nighttime. Now, if you do go down under there and try to dig, there's a dungeon guardian, and he will almost guarantee kill you one hit. You don't even have a chance.
It doesn't matter what kind of armor you have on
or anything. Like, he will kill you. I would do that to prove a point, but yeah, I'll go ahead and do it to prove a point. What I'll do is I'll dig, go the way down here.
Yeah, but won't you go back to the beginning then?
Yeah, but I'll be able to get there. Right. Here we go. See? Yep. See? Dungeon Guardian killed me in one hit.
And me.
Both of us?
Thanks.
I didn't know it was going to come up. Sorry, guys. But yeah, that's what happens. We'll have to hurry and get back. The good news is
that's the good news. You getting a car?
Yeah, Fergie.
He really likes to talk.
Yeah, she.
That's the one thing you will learn about the little guy, is he is a talker. Yep. He's proud.
He's proud. He's a talker.
And
eventually,
Minecraft
maybe. Maybe Krusty Krab will come by eventually. Krusty Krab Pizza. He was a user that's watching us. explorer. I don't know if he'll be watching that.
Do you remember that episode of SpongeBob? Krusty Krab Pizza?
Terrorblade is so
beautiful.
Yeah.
The Terrorblade is so beautiful when you light up the sky. So beautiful how it lights up the sky with those blades. That's the cool thing about the Terrorblade too, is part of what makes it such a good weapon is that it shoots out projectiles. Normal.
Okay, we're back.
Here we go.
Do I hit?
Down. Press B.
I think there was something
that we had to do before. You had to beat like the Eiffel Tube. Oh, well, here we go. Curse. This might be strong enough to free me from my curse. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
We already got his hand.
We beat his other hand. Terrorblade is beast.
Yeah, it's a really good weapon.
There we go, we beat it.
And we're done.
Skeletron defeated that easily. Let's see if we got anything from it. Got plenty of snow blocks. Did you get anything?
Nope.
We need the water leaf for potions later on.
Yep.
So we beat him.
We
ripped right through him. That's Skeletron, guys.
And we'll show you. I think maybe we should do one more. The eye, and then be done with this one. Is that okay?
That's okay. We're gonna have to get lenses and find a demon off. Or I could just go back to the old world and bring some.
No,
we're not gonna do that. We have the new. So we just have to get some lenses. Luckily, we can use the duplication glitch to make lenses to find the demon altar. Or the crimson. Actually, the crimson world probably has.
Find the crimson.
I think
we should hang out at the house and try to find the lenses first.
Yeah.
Because usually the eyes are. Wait, I found an eye. Darn.
I wonder if we already have any lenses that aren't. Or in one of the chests.
I don't.
Yes. Where are you? Do you want to keep on your cook?
No, I'm on the top, but Nick took off without me. And I found another eye. So loved.
Yeah, you are a very loved person. That's very important.
One more time, I swear. Little guy. What? What are you giggling about over there? Huh? Top one looks like a creeper is mom. That's Nick with the pumpkin on his head.
Now, if you're watching on this on Twitch, we have our YouTube is OVA Let's Plays. Let's Play on YouTube, yep. I think there's a top one.
And we also have a regular YouTube channel, which is like vlogs and food videos and stuff, and that channel is
crazy.
It's called One Vlog Away. O-N-E-V-L-O-G-A-W-A-Y. And if you're watching this on YouTube, then you already know all that, so.
Yeah, that's what the OVA in our name stands for. Or that our Let's Plays is when vlogs away. Yeah, we got it.
And guys.
Oh, excuse me. Go ahead. Terraria. See, he's a good salesman.
He is, yeah.
Say that again. Say it again.
Terraria and Minecraft Eel. Okay? And if you want to see more of Eek, make sure to subscribe for me or Mom.
Thanks, that was a good job.
Good job.
See, he does good.
He does good.
Sometimes he's a little bit of a
mess
here.
We still love him.
It's gonna be great one day when he gets older and he can let's play with us.
Oh, he can let's play now. It's just
Rick, please are awesome.
Yes, yep.
And
yes,
guys,
please are awesome.
One more thing and then you're done.
Guys, you go shopping about Mom.
Don't talk to him.
You go shopping about Mom.
What are you going to say? I'm scared. Stop. Don't touch
him. You shopping mixing up. No, stop.
That's
no,
enough now.
No. I can't see.
Okay, so we gotta look for a blade or
an island. Here's some eyes here.
Where?
I got a lens.
And How many do we need?
I got a demon eye banner. I can use the duplication glitch. We need at least six.
Ooh, I found a chest.
Yay.
Oh.
Boomerang and a glass bottle.
But I don't. That's not our chest, buddy. That's. Oh, I found the crimson.
Yeah, awesome.
It's over here. Look.
Oh wow. I'm gonna save the game. Might be a bit jarring.
Oh.
Oh, you got a bird, right?
I'm getting killed, too. This is the only bad part about doing this thing if you're playing with somebody else.
Yeah, the duplication, that's the only bad part if you duplicate.
Well, if you actually
get... Luckily, me and Nick play together when we play games not against each other.
Yeah.
Usually.
I have the play.
I'm trying to find a demon altar.
Oh yeah, or crimson room.
What are they called?
I think
they're still called demon altars, but they look different than the...
They have eyeballs.
Yeah, they have eyeballs coming out. Sorry if you guys can't hear me over.
Yeah.
He talks a lot.
We're both trying to talk. Yeah, this is, like I said, we're doing this for the first time.
Not only that, but we have a family. I think that's important to say because...
Yeah, so things will always
be... Look, a spider.
I'm so glad that the spiders in this game don't look really, really bad.
Yeah.
Like, if it was 3D, and if it was 3D, I think I'd be terrified. Luckily, it's
like
not.
Like a giant spider?
Yeah, like in what video? Oh,
there it is.
What? What game was it that you played that you said was really bad?
Resident Evil.
Sorry.
The Resident Evil games, the first ones, they have really bad realistic looking.
Now, how do I do it? I can do it with this, or?
Yeah, well, actually, I
okay.
So, suspicious.
Okay, good. Let's get out of here. I don't have any. No, I'm good. I'm okay, just go.
Stop, you just spray it everywhere.
The other thing I like about Terraria, and we did a whole video on our one vlog away channel about Minecraft versus Terraria. And that's the one thing that I do like about Terraria is that you're once you have an item like a gun or a, not a gun, although there are guns, but like the Terra Blade, they don't break.
They don't break. No. So yeah. Now I'm gonna duplicate the eye so we can do it as many times as we want.
Now what hat are you wearing?
I'm still wearing my creeper hat, but I put on a raincoat.
Now you look like a raincoat creeper.
I know. I'm so silly.
Like a creeper gets cut in orange.
A creeper that's trying to survive in the rain is it's gonna explode. Okay, now I've got three of them. It's daylight, though.
Yeah, we gotta wait until nighttime, so we're getting. I think we should go explore the Crimson now.
Explore to the left, yeah.
And we'll go to the end of the world on that side, and then hopefully by the time we come back, it'll be night, and we'll fight the Eye of Cthulhu, and then that'll be the end of this Let's Play.
We're probably going to go in. Each part should be roughly about 30 minutes or so, yeah.
I don't know, we'll see. Well, I have to edit this, and I'm sorry, I saw torches. We have to make out.
Been with you. Nick. With you.
I think there might be a. No. Lots of those.
Yeah, if we ever find a heart statue, those will be good.
Oh, wait, there's a chest. Blowpipe, grenade, mining, silver.
The mining one might be useful.
Alright, I'll take that one.
What else? Let's see what else we can do.
Shh. Oops, I didn't mean to jump over you.
It's okay, Bebe. It's okay, Bebe.
Crimson again.
Yay. Now, personally, I like the crimson better, even though it than the corruption, even though it has spiders in it.
Do you?
I just think it looks better. And I like the armor you get.
What's that?
I like the armor you get from the crimson better, too. It regenerates your health. It looks
oh, yeah, better. That's true.
The
sorry, guys. Whoa.
No, sorry, guys.
Okay, no, stop. Sorry, everybody.
I'm a
Say that again. Now we laugh. Now that just we're just.
Andrea has arrived.
I'm a little freak. I'm a
He's
little
just,
freak.
He's just totally. I just love the fact that now the cat wants attention. And
like before we started recording, everything like
nobody was here. It was just me and Nick chilling, and we're like, hey, you know, let's record a video.
Yeah,
let's
quiet.
Do a let's play.
It's quiet now. The cats come here, and then Connor comes.
Because of our area, buddy. No, not really. One day I'll take you to the observatory.
This is the other ocean now.
Okay, so we're at the other end of the world.
I wonder if there's sometimes water chests.
I know, I'm gonna go all the way to the edge and then walk my way back. So this is the actual complete edge. There's a demon altar. Yeah, right there. Never seen one of those in the water. He can't hurt me, though.
You can't hurt other characters unless you put player versus player on. That's the only way you can do that.
And I don't like doing that.
No.
Personally, that's just like a... I know a lot of people don't agree. Like, they like to play, like, the challenge of it. I used to play a lot of person versus person with some friends of mine, and I just... I just don't enjoy it. It's one of those things where I'm just like, yeah. Or we for nighttime. Maybe. Oh. Go ahead.
Yeah. Yeah, so that's what we're trying to do is just pass the time and go exploring. That way, hopefully we'll make it kind of interesting.
Yeah, why?
Have we told them how we found this game?
I think we did in the previous one where the mic messed up, but we haven't in this one.
So the way that we came about finding this game was, I'm scared to keep going this way because there's sand.
Yeah.
Oh, I found a chest though. Was that me and Nick were playing, Minecraft, yeah. And what happened was we got real into this. I mean, we have, like, so much stuff in this world. So many hours put into it.
The rails and all kinds of stuff, like, hours and hours. Like, probably a full day, like, 24 hours or more.
Oh, at the very, very least.
And, I don't know if it's got corrupted. We lost all of it.
So, honestly, like, I'm sure a lot of people can attest to, when you spend that much time on something and then it basically it's deleted, you get kind of like,
discouraged.
I don't
want to
play. You know what I mean? Like,
what else am I going to lose if I spend more time?
So what we did was we were at Walmart and I was like, well, what about this game? And it was kind of like, eh, you know, like, I haven't really heard anything about it or whatever. So he looked it up and he's like, well, it doesn't have very good reviews because Nick's a big review person. He's real good about that. He always looks at the reviews and, you know, make sure that the product is worth the price. He goes, it doesn't have very good reviews, but we could try it. Put it in, and we loved it ever since.
We loved it, like, the moment we started playing it. And we thought because it was too... We thought it was because it was 2D that it wouldn't be quite as good as Minecraft, and that was our first thought. But then once we started playing it, we realized how deep the game was, and how rich it was, and how it, all the exploration and the RPG elements and everything.
It doesn't hurt my...
It doesn't make her feel sick or as nauseous. As, it doesn't...
It doesn't give me motion sickness.
Motion sickness, yeah, like...
And it doesn't give me a headache.
Yeah.
I think my little guy has hereditary. He's gotten the motion sickness too, because he loves Minecraft, sorry. He likes watching the videos playing the game, but I think it gives him a headache too now.
Why? Love my classic.
Yeah, so we're still waiting for nightfall. It seems so weird because nightfall doesn't seem to last very long.
The daytime does.
Daytime drags on. It's probably to give people a chance when they're first starting out so they can build before the zombies come in.
Oh, that's true.
Or it's kind of like the watched pot kind of thing, you know?
Yeah, it's always when you're waiting for it. This is the one night that's going to last. It's kind of funny because at some point I'm like, oh my god, it's kind of irritating to have him in the room because he's talking constantly.
Yeah.
But then I'm like, at least people have something to listen to.
Yeah.
You know, because we're not really talking, not really. We're mostly running around.
So
this is our Let's Plays. O B A. Oh, you can see it better on Nick's bottom screen. So the top screen's me, like I said, and the bottom screen's Nick. And he built a... Ooh.
Yeah, I built the whole house and everything to try to make it, like, Michelle's favorite color is purple.
Yeah.
She loves purple, so I chose purple for our channel, our main channel color. Our channel color's main color is purple.
Right. And then this is all purple, or upper level.
Purple. And then for the apartment area for the NPCs, I made it all gray.
Yeah, it looks nice. He did a great YouTube symbol, too. I thought that looked really
good.
Yeah,
I tried to make it out of some wallpaper. Yeah, red and white torches and stuff.
Keep talking.
I didn't use red torches for this. I colored the wallpaper red, and I used white torches for the outline with that cursor and everything. We're gonna take a break real quick.
We'll take a short break and we'll be right back. Okay, sorry about that, guys. We're back.
it's getting to nightfall, so that part's good. Yeah.
Okay. Whatever.
So eventually we'll have an exciting. And the good news is we can edit this afterwards.
We can edit this afterwards.
Afterwards.
Nick's gotta go to work tonight.
Hopefully the audio will be better than the last one. Now that we're trying to position the microphone in between.
Oh, I don't want to kill him. I wish they let you get one of the heads and put it on.
That'd be cool. They do have those masks that you can get if you beat the bosses. You have some of those.
Ooh. Oh, it's because we're in the Crimson. I'm like, ooh, yeah. The music just changed.
Yeah, that's dramatic. The brain of Cthulhu if we get one. Yeah, if we can manage to find any.
Can't see what.
There's one. Oh, we have to have explosive, though.
I just left those grenades.
Oh, well. Okay. Well, we got three people watching us.
Hi, guys. Welcome to our Let's Play of Terraria.
Hopefully the audio's okay and you can hear us okay. Thank you guys for watching us. We appreciate it. If you have any questions or anything at all, you can always welcome to chat. Right now we're just like exploring while we wait for nighttime.
So that we can.
Ooh,
battle.
An evil presence is watching you. That means something's gonna come up, like a boss or something. Means like I usually means a boss is gonna attack a boss. The type of boss is gonna show up. So those are kind of rare. I don't see too often. Nope. There we go. Spiders. Yep.
Your favorite.
Yeah. Luckily the spiders in this one don't look too bad. I can give you the recall potion, we could head back.
What's this? Hang on.
Did you find a chest?
Bombs.
Good.
So let's go back.
And explode the heart.
Yeah. You got two?
Yeah, we had three, but one of them left. If you like us playing, please check out our channel at OVA Let's Plays.
No, you got one! Yep.
Okay. I found it.
Hey.
Hi! Mr. Sassy Pants back there. Ready?
Yep. There we go. Some type of.
I'm right.
Yeah, Undertaker.
I love this.
Okay, ready for me to give you the potion?
Yep, let's go.
No! Okay.
Shh. I have one.
There you go. There we go. Eye of Cthulhu has awoken. Here we go.
Wow, that was quick. Yeah, so now we're gonna. This is the Eye of Cthulhu.
We're gonna fight the Eye of Cthulhu.
This was the first boss that we ever fought. It's gone.
It's already gone.
Ah.
So, but I've got another one I can summon.
Okay.
Here we go.
Here we're gonna battle Eye of Cthulhu again. It's easy to do with the Terrorblade, to be honest.
Already in monster mode.
Done.
And done.
Remember though when we were first starting out?
Like how long it took? When you first got the
Ooh, I got a mask. So we got the Eye of Cthulhu mask, so this is what it looks like when it's on here. That's cool. Oh, I got another mask. I'll have to put that in the... And it's
gone.
Wow,
and it's gone
again. I'm gonna put some of my stuff in this chest. Hey, and just so everybody knows, I'm just saying this because I saw this game at... It's okay. I saw this game at Walmart today. It's on sale for $9 for the 360. So, that's a really good deal.
It's a really good deal for this type of good quality game that you can play. And I think that's it for our part one. I think that's probably been about 45 minutes, but we can edit down maybe to 30.
Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching.
If you like this video, please hit like. It really does help us out a lot. And make sure to subscribe to OVA Let's Play, to OVA Let's Plays on YouTube. And we'll see you in the next one.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys. Yes.